Hi everyone, I am Dr. Satish. We are 12th standard mathematics. 6.6 is the 6th problem. The problem is the equation of the plane. That is x by a plus y by b plus z by c equal to 1. This is the main option. A, b, c value. So, if we have a option, we have a clue. The coordinate axis of a, b, c or the triangle, we have vertices. In general format, a, 0, 0, 0, b, 0 and 0, 0, c respectively. Next one, we have the centroid of the triangle. Centroid of the triangle is a plus 0 plus 0. A divided by 3. That is b by 3. That is c by 3. So, if given lay put the a by 3, comma b by 3, comma c by 3 is equal to u, comma v, comma w. So, if we equate a by 3 is equal to u, b by 3 is equal to v, and now c by 3 is equal to w. So, if we a, b, c, a, b, c, equal to 3u. 3b and 3w. Sorry, this is equation number 1. So, 1 x by 3u. And a is the value. Plus y by 3b plus z by 3w equal to 1. And so, this is 3 and common. We will find x by a plus x by u plus y by v. Plus z by w equal to 3. This is our equation of the plane. Super plan. Super plan. Next video.